Others grumble and piss their clothes, scratch their matted hair. A tiny light from a window hole 100 yards away is all they ever get to know about the regular life in the day. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking and weeping greenish drops. In the room where the giant fire puffer works and the torture never stops. The torture never stops. And snot and vomit on the floor. 50 Ugly soldiers, man, holding spears by the iron door. Knives and spikes and guns and the likes of every tool of pain. And a sinister midget with a bucket and a mop where the blood goes down the drain. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking and weeping greenish drops. In the room where the giant fire puffer works and the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture. All green and buzzing in his dungeon of despair. An evil prince eats a steaming pig in a chamber right near there. He eats the snouts and the trotters first. The loins and the groins is soon dispersed. Carvin style is well rehearsed. He stands and shouts. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. All men be cursed. Disagree. Well, no one durst. He's the best, of course, of all the worst. Some wrong been done, he had done it first. And he stinks so bad, his bones been choking. The iron sauces, where the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture, the torture, the torture never stops. Thank you. despair. Who are all those people that is locked away down there? Are they crazy? Are they sainted? Someone painted. It has never been explained since at first it was created. But a dungeon like a sin requires not but locking in of everything that's ever been. Look at me.